magical fable.
Hello, hello, hello. Welcome back to the Amazing World of Pokemon. We're a little bit behind, just to wait for Boba to finish back to say whatever's up there has been updated. I believe it was all set up, ready for next time. Where were we up to? We were doing stuff in the other map. We're also trying to get this pea shoe. Do we need a pea shoe? I thought we had Pikachu. Or is that pea shoe hatched and we need to sort out another Pokemon now? So let's have a look here, because it's been a very long time for me. Sorry, to move up ones. Yes, you've got a Pikachu in here. That means this is a Pikachu. It's meant to be a Pikachu. 172, move. Start off with just a little bit of light sorting. 172. 6. 6268. There. Sweet. Let's see if this box is getting really full. Surskit. So I think those need to be evolved. Surskit needs to be evolved, maybe? Oh, there's two Surskits. 283. So 76. 8283. Got a real back off today. Right, so you're on my evolve pile. Right, you're on my evolve pile. 341. Oh, we do not have a box for 34. Right, so that would be 331, 336. 342341. Right, we need to exit that. Now we need to exit that. We need to change the settings like this. Change wallpaper to standard forest. Change. Rename. Use the mouse. Just because it's quieter. Alright, maybe not. It's slightly quieter. 331 to 360. Oh, I said 3. 3, 6. Yeah. You should have to hear the ding 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 every time I move a box. Yeah, that's correct. I'm slowly filling out that box. Right then. Next up, 304. You should be the same as well. 1, 2, 3, 4. Have you ever checked that Pokemon dropping center to see if you need to be evolved? I want to put the thing in. You need to be evolved. I think all the others now need to be evolved. Oop. How many do we need to be evolved? 229. Is there a hound hour in here? Maybe not. That's in the breeding pile. You, so you're not part of the team right now. I'm gonna pull. Just so I know where you are. Okay. They need to be evolved. You need to be evolved and bred, should I say. Cool. Right. We're still working on you at this stage, though. But now we can go down and access the daycare center and see what's going on there. Because I think there's a Pikachu still in there. I think. We'll just go check to see what's in here first so we know what to do with the egg. It's Pikachu. You want it? No. You want this egg? Yes? No. Then I'll hang on to it. Thank you. We'll have that Pikachu back now. Yes. We will take back Pikachu. No. I keep the Ditto. That Ditto just lives with you now. Box 25. That's where you live. I have. I haven't just like dumped a Pokemon in here to sort of slot up by. No, they're all good. They're all good. They're all good. This is how long it's been. I don't remember what's in what. That's not good. That's not good. That's not good. That's good. I think the middle form will get to that eventually. Oh, we actually have a Tingling already. And a Bronzor. Okay. Alright, because these are going to trade out there. Question why they were there. Right, so you guys just need to be evolved. You don't need to be bred. I'll leave you there. Right then, so, for the breeding box, you need to be evolved so you can breed. Zangoose, why are you here? E35. You're gonna be breeding. We'll put this Houndoom in. Try not to cough. It's quite hard. Yes, we would like to raise two. Where is this Houndoom? So that's going on. We can now draw another Pokemon. We'll put the XP share on it. Sure, Zigzagoon. Who knows, maybe it'll pick an animal for us. It has to pick up, yes. Ah, it won't be doing pick up whilst that's got XP share, though, will it? Just swap them two round. Cool, sort our party out. Not need to use the fishing rod. We have to look into that as well, because there is more Pokemon we can fish up at some point. Especially around this part of the map. I'm pretty sure we've not done Sabrina's gym. So what we're going to do is we're going to go check out this shop. I want to just see if there's any stones because I don't remember if we did look or not. Then I want to go do Sabrina's gym. Ugh, my throat is killing me. I'm pretty sure that this place doesn't do stones either. Potions. Potions and the like. Nope. What do you sell? Balls. Still 15 of them. How many ultra balls we got? 67. at this stage, we don't really need Ultra Balls. Don't think there's many wild Pokemon left to get. There's something else we could check as well. Radio. Yeah. No, oh, I didn't mean to. I just wanted to go a little faster. Right. There's the next button Pokemon. Press her out, and of course me, Mary! Pretty news. Relicanth decides to make an appearance at Route 12. Right, we'll be heading there, I think, before we go to... those TMs. Yeah, I think we're going to try and catch that Relicanth first. It's not the most pointless bloody law. Oh, there's a phone call from Boba. I don't know how many days we've passed the farm. And the forest area. There's that much area attached to the Pokemon setup. Change. If you can see the store it with the same objects, you Pokemon come back. No need to worry. I don't know if there's like a way we can see what level things are at. I don't think so. Come on, please say I can buy stones. Just like we can. They're gonna sell proteins and such. Yeah, it looks like they have completely taken out the ability to buy evolution stones in this game. Yep, the boss needs to do Pokéathlon. We all know how much I love Pokéathlon. So, now I've checked all that and I've realised I'm an idiot. As much as I said we're going to go do Sabrina, we're actually going to go to that relic and probably move the mouse because I know you guys can see that. Not the time to use that, I didn't mean to click it. Crobat. Fly. Where's Route 12? Route 12 is one of these routes, is it not? It's this one. Jesus Christ. There's some fluids in me. Maybe that'll help close into the book. Right. Right. Ooh. It's not the best of control, is this? Right, Route 12. I don't know which fish, how to get. Do we have to surf or fish? I don't know. That's me. It's supposed to be swarming, so we should get plenty. Oh, okay. Okay, that was a thing. Oh, my nose. And punch. A t-shirt to the ancient fish coming back to life. Survive, Jesus. Alright, that's one tough fish. Ah, using rock face moves against me. Well played. Jesus. It's not too bad to say it was a three-way split. Technically a four-way split with one getting two portions. There we go, female. The only thing is we don't actually have... what are you calling with us? I forgot his name now. Smoothie. Oh, gotta use yard. That's not good. This doesn't kill. Thunder Punch didn't kill the last one. Dreadful will kill this one. Ooh. You're a tough little fish, aren't you? Need you to wake up now. There we go. Okay, we nearly got him.
Oh no!
He hit me. Come on, Fee, wake up. Wake up, my boy. My girl. That's good. Good. Yes, I should do it. Just, maybe just a little knock. Just a little tap. Maybe just a little tap. Little tap. Shit. Mega shit. I think I just did that. Oh, what an amateur. I can catch another one now. It's a male. What's the odds on this? Be really low for female. If it is, I'd be greatly annoyed. Even a nibble? What? It's just not having it today. Maybe like 1 in 100 relic hunters female hunted. I like the only female go in this entire lake, river, ocean. Jesus. Oh, this is probably a bad choice. It's got rock to man it. Don't drop me. Draw up. Choice of Pokemon was poor. Well, it's alright. Should bring him down to the red, hopefully. Yeah. Alright, let's get some water balls on him. Jesus Christ! Sweet Jesus on a motorbike. Get in the ball. Stay in the ball. Stay in the ball. You know you like the ball. You want to live in bubbles. He knocks out Crow. If he knocks out Zuzu, then we will we'll switch over to Ampharos. We'll paralyze it as well. was the last box we were in? Well, the cap discovered by chance during deep sea exploration. It has not changed since ancient times. Oh good, it went to the inbox. Cool. Oh, no. I'm pressing X. Okay, Pokemon. Try this again. I still haven't actually done the cyclist price yet. I need to work on them. Apparently, you can get a Pokemon from in here. No, he's not here yet. Did we get the upgrade? Yep, almost done. Crazy people. Wait, do this? No. We're doing a map of water. We're supposed to do Coke first for Coke's replacement. Okay, defeat.
Bronzer!
Oh shit, we didn't heal. Okay. I just sort of tickle in the back of my throat. Whenever I breathe. The air's too dry. I actually thought that I was going to do more damage to that. Ah, he sits on fire in the unit. Go with a smile. Okay, metal types not affected by smart poison types, good to know. Nah, we only have 5 ancient powers, we should save that maybe. Jesus. I'm sneezing now. Oh. I'm gonna sneeze again. I guess he didn't like the fact that I now know about one of his moves. He's like, oh, I want that back now. Here, you can have your ability to set your fire back. Lava pool. What's it, no? Oh, it's all 28. Two bottom ones done. Kadabra. Oh, could use rest. I don't know what any of these experience moves do. So he's gonna hit me with a psychic place attack, we'll be alright. How's he isn't running? I think it's just he hit me with a psychic place move. God damn it. I'm just congested, that's my problem right now. Dang. Hit him with a thunder punch. Yay. Super dancing today. Giraffe rig. Psychic giraffe Pokemon. It uses its brains to steal your thoughts, your inventions, and your wife. Where are the giraffe rig? Strength. Cool. Yeah, we are more powerful than you make, because we are the most powerful Pokemon trainer ever. We're so powerful, we're technically only fighting with four Pokemon. Mr. Mime! Be careful of him. I know where those fingers have been. Yeah, I didn't like that, did you, Mr. Mime? So now execute. Hold on. This execute is an executor. Execute. Either way, it's a grass type. Which makes it weak to fire! Defeated. So now execute now, do you want? Lava plume! You're off mid level 29. Yep, you earn a match. Keep traveling this direction. Top right is done, top left, oh, about to be done. So we've just got the three sides to go. Ugh. Gonna send out Ampharos. Then to the water type. Thunder punch right in the nose. A Slowpoke can stand a chance. Then ding-a-ding, straight after. Slowbro. Punch this one in. The face. We punch the face in the face. Oh, Slowbro's face survived the face punching. It's okay, it's paralyzed now. Skill swap. Huh? I don't even know what my skill is, to be honest. And he's down. Well, guys, I'm afraid it's all about time for today. Stay tuned for the next episode where we'll continue and we'll get the last three of these trainers done, and then we'll go on and beat Sabrina. So then, guys, I'll see you all next time. Bye!
Who's that Pokemon?